Good morning, pirates. You're watching Pirate TV. Have a marvelous day.
I am honored, I'm proud, and I'm grateful. So just a whole bunch of emotions right now, but I'm thankful, and it's just a new chapter for me, so.
Okay, so we can't mention that we don't want you to go.
I will miss Stone Mountain High School. I've learned so much here, so much from everybody. Thank you.
Good luck. You leave a lot tomorrow, yes. But good luck, guys.
Yes.
Thank you.
You know, you're here, so whatever you need. All
thank
right.
You.
And you're going where again?
Lakeside High School.
And what's the position?
Assistant principal.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
We wish you the best. And we still here to support you.
Yes, thank you so much.
Hey, we're going to do this is econ, senior class. We're going to do an outside assessment, moving around on the circle of flow. So what we did was put the circle of flow behind me on the actual ground. Okay, so they have, each will have a construction paper. Sheet of construction paper labeled with different parts of the circle of flow. Okay, so each one will be given one, and then I'll tell them where one part is, and they should be able to fill in the rest of the chart. Okay, and then after that, we'll ask a question or two, and then we'll reset and do it all over again. Okay, and so by the end of it, we should know every part of the circle of flow, how goods and services and money and products move in a circle. All right. One going clockwise, one going counterclockwise, okay? So that's what we're doing today.
Thank you.
Here we go. Let's get this first one out of the way. I got stuff all on. All right, so here we go. All right, pay attention. Here we go. Y'all need to wake y'all up first? All right, here we go. I don't want to wake you up right now. Here we go. So if home is over here, if his home is over here, okay, and let's say my wages are coming back in over here, fill the rest of it out. If home is right here, my wages are coming in here, fill the rest of it out. If home is at the top, my wages are coming back into the house, fill the rest of it out. Let me see what you got. Hold yours up.
I said my wages first.
But you'll come back over here. All right.
Exactly. So if you're running to my product, you can come right here. I'll be the product for today. Maybe I can hand that one out. Different plans are different. Da da da.
All right. So let's check and see if we're all right. I have home over here. Home, household, individual. I have my business over there. We set those two boxes up, right?
Yes.
Factor market is over there, okay? And then my product market is over here, okay? So that those boxes look good. Government ended up in the middle, all right? So I left home, I went to work to use my factors of production, okay? Good, factors of production, oh, okay, I'm sorry, my bad, go ahead. Alright, so he used human capital. What's human capital? You can go labor or you can say human capital, they paid me for my knowledge. I went to work, they paid me for my knowledge. My personal income came back to the house. I went, took that check, spent that money. I'll be the product market right now. I'll be the product that you got back from the product market. Business winning. Where you at, KO? What you got?
Pay for resources.
Pay for resources? Cool. Oh, I see some moving around. What's going on? Why did I leave them over there? Revenue, back over there. If I pay for resources here, those boxes got the resources here for us. What they gonna do? I'm glad I'm doing this. I'm glad. So now here you go. My finish. Yes, yeah, business revenue coming back inside. What you have? Business part, what you have?
R-E-S-P-C-T, find out what it means to me.
Thank you.